Today we're going to be unboxing the Chomp and Crunch track set. So let's get unboxing. So I'm going to peel this off and see. And on the back, here's the playset, what it's going to look like. So we're getting the dinosaur out. I see a track that just looks like, see here, there's some track. I'm gonna just open it up. Okay, I have to get some scissors, I'll be right back. Zip tie off. Let's get the zip tie. Okay, I think I just popped off his mouth. I popped it back in. There's a zip tie. It's holding by a zip tie. Is it zip tie? Need some help. So now we're going to continue unboxing. So there's a bag with some little pieces. But you'll also rubber band too for this point. Oh yeah. Yeah, there's an extra rubber band. You actually push through these. It's very powerful. This button is the release button, just like in my last episode that I done the Hot Wheel. That's my Hot Wheel. I don't know what it's called. So now let's launch the car. So there's actually two dudes. There's two little. The meats are kind of little. And this is the 50th anniversary. I think they released it. Yes, there's actually different levels too. There's only three. My other one has four. Release the car. This time, catch load two. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I think I would do it this way. I just knock it out of the way. I'll do it right here. We'll knock it out of the way. It just skips things. It knocked it. It's still on the track, actually. The car's a little too small for the track. But I see when you do it normally. That was really good. It jumped a lot. It's jumpy. That's gonna be a next try. It's actually jumping. It's pretty jumpy. That is in the middle. And the dinosaur is moving. Let's see what happens when we put it straight. And we'll just go straight in.
Please like and subscribe.